Keaton game. We're back. Happy Sunday morning, everybody, or whenever you're watching this. Back with more Batman. Felt like hooded up for the experience. And I just got bad hair day going. Just got out of bed. Figured I'd come online and play a little Heat on game. The Batman Arkham Asylum. Really excited to keep going on this. Keep progressing. We're really getting into the good meat and potatoes of the game. I think we got a boss fight coming up here with Killer Croc, if I remember correctly. It's hard for me to even remember. It's been so long since I played this game. But I've really enjoyed coming back into it. Okay, good. We're good on the sound. But yeah, man. Really excited. You know? Glad to be back in the thing. But, yeah, hope everybody's having a nice day. Just gonna make sure we're good on everything. As you know, I've been having some problems connecting, but it is what it is. We soldier on, you know. All right, we're good. Let's get into this. We're about 40% in here. We left off doing that Scarecrow dream sequence the other day. I remember that. So, let's dig into it. Yep, this is exactly where we left off, so. Yeah, Killer Croc's lair. Yeah, I think this is where we get into the Killer Croc boss fight. Yeah, I laid waste to all these guys earlier. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, Scarecrow. He's got the loot. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Sorry. I got my knees bent. I'm going to kind of stretch out a little bit here. Get a little comfortable, you know, on my Sunday. Or whenever you're watching this. It could be later on. Oh. Oh. Oh! Looks like we got some goons that we need to fight, maybe. Yeah, if you keep seeing me look, I'm looking to make sure the stream doesn't crap out. I've had some issues with that. That's why I'm a little, you know, not happy with that, but whatever. Which way do I go here? I guess I go this way. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Let's see what happens here. Oh. Boom. Get. Boom. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Did you see that? Ooh. Knee right in the nuts there, it looked like. Batman takes, you know, he doesn't kill, but he gets, I mean, he gets about as close as to that as he can. I mean, he freaking rocks these dudes, man. Oh, caught on a wall. Oh, yeah, I got to hack this, I think. Nice. Okay. Cool. Oh, shoot, they see me. Dude, the combat in this game is just, it's so ahead of its time. Like, it's amazing they came up with this. Like, and this has been, this combat system has been emulated so many times. Like, even in the Marvel, I mean, even the Insomniac Spider-Man game, if you played that, the Spider-Man PS4 game, they literally copy and paste a lot of the mechanics from this game. I mean, and hey, they make it their own, so I mean, I'm not saying it's like straight plagiarism, but like, you know, even the stealth aspects of this game are heavily emulated in that. If you played that game, you'll know. But especially the combat. Like, this was just, it's amazing this game came out 13 years ago. It really is, because it's like, just, it even like, there's just been so many games, even just beyond the superhero genre, that have taken this combat system, and because it's just so reactive and fun, and the animations were so, it's just ahead of its time, man. It's a really unique system, and you know, they built upon it in Arkham City and Arkham Knight. Actually, I've never played Arkham Knight, so I can't attest to that one, but Arkham City especially. But I mean, yeah, it's groundbreaking, man. It's groundbreaking what they were able to do, and how they were able to make it like so fluid, you know, in terms of like countering and attacking, because it keeps you engaged. It's not just a straight button mash. Like, you have to have some, you know, skill involved in it. It's not just straight button mashing like a lot of these games can become. Here we go, cutscene. Whoa. Well, there goes that. Can't go in there. Do I just jump in the water? Nah, that ain't it. I see. Here we go. Dude, that line launcher thing is so cool. I forgot that was even in this game. Again, that's what I like about playing this. Like, I haven't played this in so long, I honestly forget a lot of it. And it almost blended a lot with Arkham City for me, like, where I was like, oh, is that in Arkham City or is that in Arkham Asylum? Like, I'm going the wrong way, though. I just realized. Yeah, this is the way we're supposed to go.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this?
Send me the schematics.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them. Croc's just an animal, and animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.
These floating platforms. At least Batman's got a plan here. Man. Easy now. See, so you can see the meter a little better there. Easy. Ah! Rocked him with a batarang. Oh, wait, go this way. All right. Gathering the spores. Easy now. Go back in the water. It look like I'm hiding.
Hungry.
Give me that. Give me that. Give me that spore. Get rocked. Get rocked, Croc. Imagine how frustrating that is. Every time you fight him, you just get rocked in the face with a... Oh, there he is again. There we go. This gets funny. There we go. Getting close. Probably got two more. There's Big Bruh. Probably gonna end up fighting him here after I collect this. Here we go. Oh, I wasn't supposed to keep running there.
I will enjoy feasting on your bones.
No! Only run if Killer Croc is attacking. Run, run, reindeer. No! Ah! It wouldn't switch to the batarang there. Have your batarang primed, yeah. Thanks. Thanks for the advice. There we go. Yeah, I couldn't switch to the batarang fast enough that time. Caught me slipping. Killer Croc. Killer Croc is kind of a really dumb villain. Like, he's kind of silly. Oh, bro, I ran right into him. That's annoying. Oh, wait, I want to see if I can get a head start. Will ya? All right, I got this. It's all about timing. He's going to jump out. He's going to jump out right about here. Almost there. Run! There we go. Yes! Yes, finally. Oh, shoot. Reconnect. Don't fail me. Come on, YouTube, please don't do this to me. You piece of garbage. Every time. I hate YouTube, bro. I hate y'all. You guys literally suck. Fix this problem. Ugh. And I know I'm not the only one dealing with this. Hang on, let me reset it. I hate that, bro. I hate it. Why do you do this to me? You guys are literally awful. Like, why? Why do you do this to me? I didn't ask for this. Like, who are you to just cut off my stream, yo? Talked enough about it, though. Talked enough about it. I'm disgusted with it. It is what it is. It's complete, utter BS. We all know it. I'm going to seriously write something to them about this. Because it's just like, it's not fair. I had a nice thing going, and then they just say, hey, oh, yep, yeah, oh, it disconnected for 25 seconds. Oh, end it. Cut the stream. And then I got to do this. I got to reboot it. And then on top of that, I have to upload the thing after the fact. And then it takes away all my views. It's like, y'all are really doing this right now. All right, we should be good. There we go. Oh well. That's the thing, though. It's harder for me to catch it if I'm okay, that one I was like, idle. Oh, what? Rather quiet.
Huh.
Huh. Yeah. Talk about another close one there. Turn the corner! Oh! Climb the wall! Oh! I love how like nonchalant Batman is. He ain't even breathing. Wait. Ah, he ate my face. Wait, which way was I supposed to go there? Look at that, Batman, he ain't even breathing when he's running. He's like, ugh. Or he's just nose breathing. Oh, wait. I forgot I set that there. I will find you. Crocodile tears, that's the name of that. Close call, man. Close call. That was a cool level, though. There we go. Yep, that's the way. Sounds like Eric Andre when he screams. Put the gun down. Boom. Hey, how do these hands feel? Oh my God. It's all good.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Might as well get this Riddler thing. Even though a lot of these collectibles are kind of meaningless, like, they are. I mean, it's just, I guess, kind of something cool to do, but, like, you know, it's like, who really cares? Secret rock door. You gotta love a secret rock door. Oh, sweet. I'm probably gonna get a new gadget.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult. Doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. May also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River.
Oh. Oh! Ultra Bat Claw. Oh. Come on. Yeah. Ah! Aha. Come on. Yes. That was a close one. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. I gotta use the line thing there. There we go. There we go. Oh. Oh, what? How did I not clear that? Really, bro? Oh, that was just an alarm. Oh, there we go. Don't you let out that antidote. How do I get rid of that thing? Do I hit those in the air or what? Those things are mad annoying. Armor upgrade. Like to see that. Gotta play this game with controller. For the record. I think I go this way. Oh, here we go. No, no, no!
Seems to be cool.
Go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it pushes the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Uh-oh. There you go. No. I can never tell if I need to jump or if I need to use the thing. There we go.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up.
According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Where's this pump at? Don't you know? Pump it up. Everybody pump it up. You got to pump it up.
The bricks keep crumbling to dust. The grapple won't work. Looks like I am going to have to climb.
Here we go. I think this is the way to go. So I thought. Oh! Damn, man, this is annoying. How do I get there? Forget. So I think it's up there, but it's like, how do I get up there? Oh, shoot. There we go. Can't climb that. Wait a minute. There we go.
Thank the Lord. I thought you'd have found that.
I want it done now.
We're at full power. Open up the galley. What would you do?
You know what? Let's just fight him. Catch these hands. Boom! Beating up these thugs. Thank you. What am I supposed to do? Guess I go this way. Get smoked. The Riddler. Got that one down. Yeah, probably after this mission, I'll turn it off. But I'm going to be doing something today as well. I'm actually going to, well, I guess I should announce it. I'm going to be doing a review of Uncharted today. I'm going to go see that, and then I'll be doing a review. So I'll be back online a little later, probably around, like, evening to do that. So, I mean, it's not a full see you later kind of thing, but it's like a see you later today kind of thing. Oh, I forgot to do this one. That's why. Now I go to that one. I was wondering why it was telling me to go back there. This place is hot. NPC can't even. Good, come to me. Boom. Open the door, open the door, open the door, open the door. Go! All right, I like this. I'm low on health right now, man. Oh? There it is. Two more. Uh-oh. He's like, wait a minute. I heard Joker because I'm alone. If I get hit one time, I die, though. Yes. Yes. Oh, look at my health there, man. Close call. Close call. Here we go. Here we go. Boom. Pretty cool. I guess we can do this, what time is it? Yeah, we can do the Poison Ivy boss fight and then, should be good. There we go. Complete this bot. We're going to complete this next mission, and then that's it for today. But yeah. Shout out to the podcast YouTube channel getting over 25,000 plays, though. Uh-oh. Oh, it's the killer croc! Oh, wait. That's just a big brute. Yeah. Beat them all up for me. That's the problem with that jumping on them animations. You get stuck in that, and then they just rock you. There it is, there it is, there it is. Woo! Clean them up, clean them up. Hit them up, hit them up. Woo! Get rocked, get smoked. Yo! Rock these thugs. Oof. Batsuit soaked to the secret prototype formula. Triple batarang. All right. There we go. Pull down this wall. Rip it down. That's what she said. Yeah, that's what they all say. Snipers on the roof. Oh! what? No! Ah! Ah! Uh-oh. That ain't good. Lost the stream again. I hate this dude. I hate using Wi-Fi too. I gotta get on the wired connection, man. This is terrible. Terrible. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. I think this is a good place to stop anyway, though. I'll do this mission later. Really? Really, y'all? It's one of those days, man. Well, the problem is it's not one of those days because this happens every time. So it's systemic at this point. Dude, really? I was getting good views on this too. I hate this, man. So dumb. So dumb. So unfair. Ugh. It is what it is. All right. I gotta figure this out, though. This is starting to become a problem. Like, when it's cutting out my game, that's kind of a problem. I'm going to see where this left off, and then we'll pick up there. Okay. Yeah, this is a good spot. So we'll stop it here. Oops, sorry. But that's just, you know, it is what it is. That's complete BS. It's annoying. It's frustrating, but, you know, whatever. But, yeah, thanks for watching. Uncharted review's coming. Hopefully I can keep that online. But we'll see how it goes. Thanks, everybody. Heat on game. Yeah, that's all I got. Peace.